Yeah. slip of shot on, he would work at the same. Goes to the far side boards. Carter jumps it, he's got some space, plays it off the boards. It's a good place. Lock catch defender there, recovers. Running out of steam, moving into rain territory. Fires a shot. Steals that off the side. McIntosh bats it away and plays it up to Deck. Deck with a quick chip pass picked off by the defense, however. Wildcats hook to hold it in. Moves it just out of the lane offside. Chisholm has it. Surveys territory. Backpacks. The driver on net plays it off the boards and around to Deck. Deck in the middle of the battle. McIntosh moves up. Chips it out of the zone. Wildcats throw it back in on the lane offside. Chisholm in the net. Gets it out. Wildcats pick it up, they play it right back in. With some speed into the corner. Tries to turn on the top of the skate. Still in the corner. Todd has it up. Clock up to catch. Puts it out of the zone. Wildcats will pick it up in the front of the center ice. Circling into the zone. Kent applying the pressure. Looking for the turtle. Wildcats defender still has it. Behind the road. Plays it up. Far side of the boards. Play the center. And this is where the next out of the off. Hook race though for it. Wildcats applying the pressure. Drury challenging in the corner, plays it around behind the road net to the far side of the fence. It's met by some resistance. Schletting has it down in the corner. She reverses to it, plays it behind the net to Drury. Drury off the boards and out. Hokies can't get it, and the Wildcats will transition quickly to Opex. Player with a shot, Schletting with the block. Kent plays it off the boards and it's at the center. Wildcats will lead it. Playing up to the blue line. Fires offside. Wolf searches back. She's in the zone now. Tries to play it into the high slot. Menzies gets it though. They're immediately harassed by a Wildcats player. Shot. On the left. He's to the left. Tries to take the shot. And it's the end of the stick. Wolf is going to take it.
Fires it on that deflected.
saved by Evo Ward there. Chisholm pops it on the corner. Spinal cord. Pops in there. Kent was there as well. Lovecat, step up. Shot deflected by McIntyre. Right to Evo Ward. She'll cover that one up. Thunder got a stick on it just to slow that one down. We'll have another face-off from Lovecat's side of the net line. Lovecat's carrying the play to the net. 6 to go here in the first period. It is 1-0. Final 4 in the quarter. This is Schletty laying up the board. Smallcott's holding it and fired all the way back in. Behind the nets. They look to play it out front. Played into the corner instead. They get in possession. Good short passes in on the Wildcats. They try to get it out front, but it's deflected off the stick of the corner. Wildcats still out of behind the net. Controlling, searching, coming out front. High slot. Play over the defender. Shot. But Schletty recovered quickly. Got her stick on it. Reflected that high up into the net. .10:22 to go here in the first period. 1-0 Wildcats. Face off. Left hand side. Beetle Ward once again. Another on the draw. Bring it up. Chisholm will chip it out all the way down the ice. This is going to go for an icing call.
Deck, just possessed by the top of the
just outside the zone. Only 100% right now. Cats. Already got a step. Out there in the slot, cuts open. Oh, it slides just wide of the net. We put it out. just letting just happen. The fire line is happening. It's all over that ice, and that's going to be the ice and ball. I'm happy just to relieve the pressure, though, on that one. Carter comes in to help. She comes away with it behind her own net. Plays it up for Deck. Ties up the
Thank you.
does so into the corner, looks to play it back to Reedy. Decides to eat at the corner first instead. Pops over Reedy's stick. Chip finds as it recovers. Then it back to Rose over with about 30 seconds to go on the power man looking for McIntosh. She's just out of the reach. Attacker picks it up. Walks around behind the net. Just a lockdown. Front looks to play a four right through the crease. Looking past everyone though. Back into the other side of the corner.
Whistle had already gone.
try to hit a stretch pass.
I know we just signed the deal, but
5:28 to go here in the second period. 1-1 is your score. Burnaby Wildcats score 32 seconds. Miller on the draw. Allison tries to strike it in on the back. Burnaby has it into Wildcats territory. Miller with the pressure. Wildcats in their own zone.
Well,
body contact on that one, regardless. The puck came right towards Scott. She was knocked down. And the referee immediately blew that one back. Defender did to be a little over aggressive on that play. So Victoria Rain back on the power play. 2:15 to go in the period. So the bulk of it will be power play time. Caught on the draw. Wins it back to Rainey. Rainey tried to play it back to Drury. Drury looks to hold it in. Kirby trying to break out. No one. Slamming. An aggressive play. Manages to stuff that 2-on-1 out and turns it the other way. She's in the corner. Tries to play it out front. Pop goes down again in front. Long pass to Jennifer all the way down the ice. Drury retrieving. You will work playing it for the defender. Behind the net, Drury fires it off the boards. Wildcats though, intercept that, they hold it in. Into the corner, tries to cut back inside. Chance for a high slot, good quick shot. Good speed. Doing such a chance works. All the way down, Rainey with the quarter check. Wildcats, Rainey gets there. She steals the place and right off front. There's step. Oh, but it was on her back leg. She couldn't get a shot. Rainey turns fire. She's wide of the net. Wildcats get it. Got the net.
Yeah.
play it into the corner. Chisholm, first one to get there. Attackers converge though, tried to fire it out front, but Edo Ward with a good poke check there. Chisholm and McIntosh defending. Puck comes back to the point. Wildcat fired. In the zone, we've got a half time point now. Menzies with some great pressure on the blue line. Not allowing the Wildcats much space, but a good elusive play by number 9. They get a shot. Great blocker save by Edo Ward on a high shot. Wildcats buzzing. Trying to get it on the other side.
Oh!
stick knocks that one away. This is Carter now. Carter gets the throw towards the middle of the ice, looking for Reedy. Reedy's tied up. Depp will trip it into the zone to chase after it. Deliver towards the front of the net, but the defender's able to knock it away, and Reed keeps it in. Far side boards with Carter and Rangers. Burnaby defenders convert the spot, and the Wildcats win the rebound. It's a one-on-one. Number six in. Drew cuts her off. Plays it well, spears it towards the corner, and out of harm's way. Wildcats still have it, though. They get it to him. Letting to go here in the third period. It is 2-1 for the Wildcats. We face off the lead on the right-hand side of Edo Ward. Miller will take the draw. McIntosh and Miller battle for it in the corner. Wildcats come away with a look to play it out front. And Edo Ward with a quick stick knocks it out behind his leg. Wildcats keep it in though. McIntosh plays it off the boards. Battling with the defender who pinched down on it. Avicic is there as well. Wildcats have it in the corner. They played out into the high slot. Tanaka drops down. Chisholm is there. Miller's there as well. Tanaka plays it off the point. They're not out. Wildcats stepping towards the net. Miller blocks it. She's got it. Shovels it out of the zone. Tanaka goes out here. But the Wildcats get the first one. Tanaka blows it towards the net.
Fires a shot, it's locked to Chisholm.
Daniel Drury trying to pressure Howard. Tries to walk out front. Anita Ward with the active stick knocked that one away in the fourth. The very player could try a little knockdown attempt. Drury now. Schlenny battling to the corner. She gets the points. It's an offer. It's not out. Really tough on those walls all game long. Pat comes right out in front. They have Drury with a quick stick to intercept that one. Wanka takes the ball home and it's wide to that Drury. Players around the board. So this is Naka. Does manage to get it out. 1:15 to go here. Wildcats turn it back the other way. They're happy to just dump it into the zone where Schlenny retrieves it. With just over a minute to go here in the third period. Fires around the boards. Wildcats coming in once again. Battle for it. Drury plays it around the net, all the way to the far side. This is Tanaka. She looks to dump it out. Can't do so. Defender fires it back in. It's batted down with a high stick. The right to be awarded. He covers it up with 48 seconds to go here in the third period of a 3-1 hockey game in favor of the Burnaby Wildcats. We're going to try that pass. Play it right out front, it comes back to the point. Pop picks it off. Can't get a handle on it, though. Burnaby dumps it back into the corner. Fired it right back through the slot again. Kent has it this time. He's got some space. He's got some support. Tries to take it wide, but good defensive play there. That's very good. Pop moving up. That quick pass is in the last position. Menzies, it's off her stick and out of the zone. This is going to kill the hockey to break through with the go-ahead goal and the insurance market. Come away with a little